Bell has been able to overcome an ill handling car, putting it on the racetrack, finally the racing line on the zone.
ECOBOOST 300, it's Cole Custer gets the advantage heading down to the turn number one.